Hey, what's happening? Today I share a really simple system that you can apply to absolutely get more views from YouTube.
Brian G. Johnson!
Hey, it's Brian G. And to grow on YouTube, stake your claim and amplify your message. Do that by subscribing. And to really jumpstart your channel, check out my free 40-minute YouTube masterclass. Link is in the description. The easiest way to get more views is to simply configure your videos in a manner that encourages viewers to click and watch another one of your videos. You can do this in a bunch of different ways. You can use end screens, you can use YouTube cards, you can pin comments, you can leverage the power of playlists and more. But one of the most underutilized areas when it comes to optimizing videos is the YouTube description box. I wanted to create this video because I want to update my description box. I'm going to show you exactly what I'm going to do to ensure I not only, check this out, that I not only get more views, but I get more subscribers. I'll show you how. Let's jump into it. First thing we're going to do is leverage YouTube upload defaults. Once you fill out this information, then every time you upload a video, the information you add to your upload defaults will be added to that video, saving you a bunch of time, ensuring you really get great results. And here's how you access upload defaults. Access YouTube Studio, and then click on Settings. And when you do that, you're gonna come to this box here. Notice right now we're on General. You wanna click Upload Defaults. And that'll bring you to this page here. Notice we've got title and description. We really just wanna focus on the YouTube description. Now here's something to consider. What most YouTubers do is they don't really have any kind of strategy when it comes to this particular upload default box, their YouTube descriptions. What you wanna do is really focus on the most important thing for you. What I want right now is faster growth, more subscribers, and more views. So that's gonna be my primary focus. And then the secondary thing I want is I wanna get people to click on my YouTube masterclass, which is awesome. It's free information. It's a free 40-minute training. And at the end of that training, it talks about my YouTube coaching program, which, by the way, we've got like a class coming up. We have live classes all the time, and one's coming up on Tuesday. Awesome. And because that's what I want to get promotion from YouTube, I'm gonna select 3 to 5 videos that have performed really well when it comes to getting subscribers and or getting more views. So that's the next thing we need to figure out. How do you do that? It's really pretty easy. Let me show you. Again, in YouTube Studio, click on Analytics. And then click on See More. And that'll take you to this page here. Notice we've got a list of videos and the metrics associated with the videos. And that is what we wanna focus on. We don't wanna just add videos that we think are awesome. We wanna add the videos that are proven to get our channel subscribers or more views. And to do that, simply look over Views, Watch Time, and Subscribers. I'm gonna click on Subscribers, and now what's gonna happen is Analytics will sort my videos based on the videos that have gotten my channel the most subscribers in the last 28 days. And these top videos are the videos I'll add to my upload defaults. And again, we're gonna do that in a very specific way. If we go back to YouTube Studio and then Settings, and then upload defaults, notice I've configured the description box with benefit here dash video link. This is what you wanna do. In this example, you wanna make it compelling for a viewer to wanna click on your video. To compel someone is to understand what really interests them and then to use that in how you format your description or your upload defaults so they're gonna be more likely to click. So in this example, I know my viewers want views quick, fast, I know they want proof, I know they're interested in different methods and so on. Now notice my number one video from the last 28 days when it comes to getting subscribers is this video on how to get more views on YouTube in 3 minutes. So I'm gonna use that title as what I'm gonna add to my upload defaults here where it says benefits. So where it says benefits here, I'm gonna simply type in how to get more views in 3 minutes. Now, this video on the screen right now will help you get more views and subscribers. Click and watch that video, and when you do, you're gonna feed a poodle. I've got two poodles and they're hungry. You dig?